Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing a review of the 1980 Boba Fett Slave One die-cast toy from The Empire Strikes Back. I got this at a comic store years ago. I don't remember how much I paid for it, but this makes a fine addition to any collector's collection. Here we can see Boba Fett in the cockpit. As you can see, this has fine detailing. Oh yeah. If you can pick this up, pick it up. You won't be disappointed. Rate, comment, and subscribe. Goodbye.